Alrighty, folks. Well, it is indeed a cold one. The sun is just now kissing the sky. We're going to see if we can't get a bird to gobble here in Tennessee. New territory, new birds. Let's see if we can get it.
There you go, baby. Let's go get him. You gonna shoot him again? You gonna shoot him?
Shoot him.
You sure?
Yeah.
He might go down. Yeah, buddy. Give me some, baby. Yeah, buddy.
Get it.
Woo! Yes.
Sorry, but we got it.
Jiminy Christmas, son. Alrighty, guys. We are all tagged out for the day. You can't draw it up any better than that. The suspense and everything going on. That first gobbler pitches out, lands 40 yards from us. Doesn't like what he sees, skirts us. Thinking we made the wrong move, but Griffin said, hold on, I heard a lot more gobbling in them trees. Let's see if we can't double. And sure enough, we start calling and cutting to get this bird to come across the field. He stays shy, and there is a reason why. About 10, 8 or 10 jakes come in, I mean right to the decoy. You can hear him spitting and drumming. Them two long beards behind him came in, and they were alert at first, but then they allowed themselves to get fooled long enough for Griffin to tell me, take him, I'll swing after you. And that's all they wrote.
Thanks for watching today's video, guys. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next time.